people, sons and daughters of Helgan. For many years, we have been a broken nation, shunned, oppressed, and conquered by those we sought to escape. 10 years ago, I asked for time, and that time was granted by you. You, the strength in my arm, the holders of my dreams. Our forefathers embarked on the greatest exodus in the history of all mankind. An exodus for freedom. Helgan became that freedom. Our new world changed our bodies. At first, it weakened us. But in fact, we were growing stronger. In the time you have given me, I have rebuilt our nation. I have rebuilt our strength. And I have rebuilt our pride. Our enemies at home have been re-educated. We have given them new insights into our cause. On this day, we stand united once more. On this day, those driven to divide us will hear our voice. On this day, we shall act as one, and we shall be ignored no more!
General Adams, sir! We got multiple Hellgas vessels approaching. What do we do, sir?
Fire!
Defenders of the Hellgas dream, now is our time!
To the main line! Jesus! You trying to get yourself killed? Who are you?
Private Sanchez, sir! Don't worry about those Hellgas, sir! They're walking right into one of our minefields! Yeah! Dead in their tracks!
How long will the minefield hold them?
Not much longer, sir! They've been trying to find a way through all day!
You know this area, Sanchez?
Yes, sir! I've been covering the Hellgas here since the whole thing began! But I've lost comms with the forward post on the ridgeback!
Okay, Sanchez, you take point! We gotta stop the Hellgas breaking through our lines! And get us out of this alive!
Yes, sir!
Okay. Open fire!
Distance!
out of here. Give me some covering fire.
Hostiles!
Cover, sir. Here, take these.
You want some of this, huh?
Grenade!
Reloading!
Holy shit, we better get our asses back to the main line! Run for it! Hold here. Catch your breath. Hey, let's get the hell out of here. Follow me. UVMG, quick!
Let's go! Let's go! Hostiles!
going, sir! We'll hold this bunker!
A Hellgast is hiding in here. Clear the room with a grenade.
Taking heavy fire!
Try cooking the grenade this time.
To the city outskirts. You'll need to cross the industries to get to HQ. Hellgast have broken through. They're already in this part of the city, so be careful. Good luck, sir.
Keep your head down!
Captain Templar, are we pleased to see you, sir? We managed to hold our position against the first attack, but we're pinned down by sniper fire. There's a sniper rifle up the water tower. We can give you covering fire while you retrieve it. Let's go!
For God's sake! Save us, sir!
We think the sniper is located in a building at the end of the street. The scope on the rifle will allow you to zoom in until he fills the crosshairs.
No! Not Johnson! He was only a boy!
Bastard! Come on, man, let's fall back to the HQ!
Squad, move up!
Ambush!
Down.
There's another sniper!
Stay alert.
Enemy spotted! Kill them! Something's there!
Turn in, you!
Get them!
Over here, Captain Templar! We need all the help we can get! Follow me! APC approaching! We've got to take out that enemy APC! Get down there and use the missile launcher! Just vault over the pipe to get into the trench!
Burn, baby, burn!
Captain Templar, the Hellgast attack has severely compromised this area. You're needed at headquarters. The only way to get there is through these shuttle repair bays. Inbound jet bike!
Come on!
Incoming Hellgas! Good to see you, sir.
Enemy.
They're all over the place, so we'll have to be careful. Let's go kick some ass!
Reloading! Scatter!
Oh.
Captain Templar. The Hellgast attack has severely compromised this area.
Inbound jet bike!
You're needed at headquarters. The only way to get there is through these shuttle repair bays.
Let's go, let's go!
Incoming Hellgast!
Kill him! Taking fire! No!
Good to see you, sir.
Enemy
They're all
sight.
Over the place, so we'll have to be careful.
We ain't done yet.
Let's go kick some ass.
Over there.
Sir, over here. We have to get you to safety.
You go on ahead, Captain. We'll stay here and hold this position.
Captain Templar, we've been expecting you. If you follow me, I'll take you to our CO. It's this way. Sarge, Captain Templar's here.
Captain Templar, glad to see you made it through alive. General Boughton said you would be coming this...
Hellgas armor, closing in on your position!
Shit!
Get ready, people! We have to hold them off until our vehicles get here!
Everybody move!
Captain Templar, we've been expecting you. If you follow me, I'll take you to our CO. It's this way. Sarge, Captain Templar's here.
Captain Templar, glad to see you made it through alive. General Boughton said you would be coming this...
Hellgas armor, closing in on your position!
Shit!
Get ready, people! We have to hold them off until our vehicles get here!
Come on, come on!
Got the...
Look, Lancers! Send to take you to General Vaughton. Please, follow me. Clear ahead. Hellgas!
Can't move up.
We ain't done yet.
Kill them!
There's an MG upstairs we can use! This way, sir. General Vaughton is waiting for you in the command room, sir.
Tell General Adams that the security key is on its way to me right now. I'll be shuttling up in,
Within the hour, General.
Yeah, within the hour. And I expect everything to be ready when I arrive.
Yes, sir.
Damn. It's good to see you, Yen.
You too, General. What's happening out there? Are we holding?
Well, it's impossible to tell with the comms as they are. But we're being attacked by the 3rd Helgen Army, led by a General Lente. If Helgas ships keep on flooding in with more troops, we may as well pack up right here, right now.
So much for taking them out of the sky before they land.
Yeah.
What's the latest with the SD platforms?
General Adams is trying to get them operational again, but they need complete reprogramming. I have to get up there with a security key to override the control failsafe. I'm just waiting for the damn key to arrive before I head up for the shuttle.
Any news from Earth? I mean, we're gonna need some heavy firepower to root these bastards out.
Well, as we heard, they're sending the cavalry. We just have to hold out until they arrive. Yan, I had you brought here for a reason. A mission. I was hoping you'd...
What's the brief?
We have an infield operations agent working for us behind enemy lines. A Colonel Haka.
A spy?
Infield agent, Yan, so, yeah, a spy. Well, a few hours ago, we received intelligence saying he discovered information vital to our cause. He's joined an ISA platoon holed up in this mall, in the slums. Now, since then, we've heard nothing. We need him back, Yan, and quickly. The enemy want him, too. So I think our best chance is...
A small team traveling quickly. I understand, sir. I'm on it.